morning, a neighborhood in Spring Hill is pretty nervous after deputies say a man robbed and attempted to sexually assault a woman early Saturday morning. Now, this happened here at the Bridgewater Club Apartments in Spring Hill. And deputies say that a woman was walking to her apartment from a different area in the complex, and the man stopped her. They had some small talk, and then the man walked away. That's when the woman said that the man ended up coming up from behind her, tried to attack her. She screamed really loud, and he did get away with her cell phone. Unfortunately, right now, we don't have a lot of information about the suspect. Deputies tell us he is in his early 30s and he was wearing a red shirt. But if you know anything that may have happened here early Saturday morning at this apartment complex, you need to call the Hernando County Sheriff's Office. And as soon as we get more information, we'll bring it to you through our free mobile app. Reporting in Spring Hill, I'm Lauren St. Germain for ABC Action News.